Alright guys, what's going on? JJS Productions back again with another video. And today, another work day on the 50 with Aiden. I don't know what we're going to do today because the local gas station may not be open and it might not have spray paint, or it might not be open. So I think we have some spray paint here, so I'm not really sure exactly the plan yet. But let's get to it. Got all the electrical stuff off, like CDI box, throttle cable, brakes, kill switch, which does not work. Who needs a kill switch, right? And so yeah. Just gonna clean it off now, give her some solvent, wire brush. I think I need to do some welding too, but I forget what it was. Oh yeah, the muffler.
Do you want to take the back wheels and front wheel off?
Yeah.
Before we clean?
Not really.
No, do it before we clean.
Yeah.
And then we can clean all the stuff, like the brakes and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I have brakes, don't even have any.
We have the back one, which is parking brake.
Off right now. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm so hyped for this project. This is all we have left of the 50. Pretty crazy, like there's nothing left of it. It's actually kind of scary to know if we're actually gonna be able to put it back together. I think we are going to though. Like, I don't see really why not. It's just a little bit of brain work. So now we're just gonna clean it all up and hopefully paint today. Cleaning bars and stuff now.
We're gonna send it.
Gonna send it. Thank you guys for watching this JJS Productions video. Please make sure to go and like and subscribe for more videos like this. If you like today's video, please make sure to smash the like button. It really helps me and I really appreciate it. Next time, hopefully we can get some primer and actually paint. We're keeping the paint a secret to this point. Because, you know, you'll just have to figure out in the next video. But until next time, JJS Productions out.